Hunter.
Heath.
Bali.
And Matt.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Con los terroristas.
You better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. He's broken a list, wait till next Christmas. I can see him flying, he's flying over Michigan, he's flying over down south, he's coming up through Philly, he's flying over New York.
Con los terroristas.
Harlem Shake.
Recipient of a $50 scholarship, contestant number 20, Alexa Lettingham White. The third runner-up and recipient of a $50 scholarship, contestant number 22, Logan Stevens. Recipient of a $75 scholarship, contestant number 2, Paige Hicks. I'm nervous. Are y'all nervous? I'm nervous. This would be the time on TV where we take like a commercial break. Y'all want to take a... No, I'm just kidding. One of these young ladies will wear the crown of Miss Freshman. She will receive a $250 scholarship and will assume the responsibility of being a role model and a leader. Ladies, congratulations to you both. The first runner-up and recipient of a $100 scholarship, contestant number 17, Savannah Jones. Miss Freshman 2013 and the recipient of $250 in scholarship money, contestant number 23, Amber McKellar.
From the moment I met you, everything changed. I knew I had to get you, whatever the pain. I had to take you and make you mine.
Take you and make you mine.
I would walk through the desert, I would walk down the aisle, I would swim all the oceans just to see you smile. Whatever it takes is fine.
Your heart's been broken, but don't you give up. I'll be there, yeah, I know it, to fix you with love.
It hurts me to think that you've ever cried.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this past and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this task and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
I've had a great time this year with all of my students. I'm going to miss you, but I'm not going to tell you goodbye, because as a parent of Ryan, I will see you in many of the activities that you'll be doing in the future. I look forward to seeing all of you be successful, and I wish you the best of luck.
Hi, I just want to take a moment and thank you all for all of your support this semester in the fundraising that my classes have taken part in. We have been able to raise $878 to go to PEP, which is an organization that supports girls attending school in Pakistan. And I just want to take a moment to thank you for giving your money and your time everything so we could reach our goal. And we were able to help build two bathrooms in Pakistan. And so I'm very proud of that. We might not ever see what's taking place, but just know that you've made a difference. So thank you so much. Hope you have a great summer. Be safe and look forward to seeing you walk across the stage in 2016.
Hey guys, I want to let you know that I've enjoyed getting to know all of you that I teach and some that I don't. You're all very special in your own way, and I hope you have a great summer.
Good luck on your exams. Hope you have a great summer.
I know you're glad the year is over. We're really happy it's over too. Have a great summer. Some of you have become very special to us this year. Be really safe. Be ready to go back to school in 10th grade and do your best and make us proud of you.
Good morning. Hope you've had a great freshman year. Just wanted to say I've enjoyed teaching all of my students and getting to know you. Great job with BNN. I appreciate all the hard work that the students did to make that a success. And I hope you have a great summer. Look forward to seeing you graduate in 2016.
Bye, guys. Love you. It's been great. You ain't got to go home, but you got to go.
Good morning. I hope you all have been doing really well on your exams. I hope you've had a good year. Congratulations to those of you that are going on to the high school. I hope you enjoy your summer. You have a great high school career. Looking forward to hearing a lot of good things from some of you. God bless.
Okay. Good luck. It's been a fun year, guys.
Buena suerte. Ha sido divertido.
Well, good morning, class of 2016. I just want to tell you how much I love you and appreciate you. I have enjoyed teaching some of you this year, and for those of you I did not get the privilege to teach, I have surely enjoyed seeing you in the halls and being with you here on this campus. I wish you all the very best as you go over to the main campus. You guys have been great. You're smart, you're funny, you're beautiful, you're talented, you're all those things and more, and I'm so excited that I had a chance to work with you. Have fun over your summer, stay safe, be careful, but most of all, take care of each other, and when you get over there, be good to one another. Don't let those upperclassmen pick on you, all right? Take care of yourselves, good luck, and God bless you.
Good morning, students. Well, it's hard to believe the school year is almost over, just one more day to go. It's been a fast year, and let me just tell, the class of 2016 is probably one of the best classes that's ever come through the ninth grade campus. And students, I appreciate that. Let me encourage you to always do your best, whether you're doing things related to school or just in the outside world. Always give 100% and do your best. Guys, I love you. Have a great summer and take care.